What's up, people? Ravenous Traveler here at Sammich, one of Portland's best sandwich shops. It's run by Melissa McMillan, also known as Portland's Sandwich Queen. And at the heart of the menu lies her 7-day pastrami.
I'm so excited to be in Portland. I love cooking food. I love cooking for all of you. I was on the West Coast coaching baseball and couldn't get a sandwich that reminded me of home. I wanted a Midwest sandwich on the West Coast, so I just decided to do it myself. We get our brisket in, we trim our brisket, and then we brine it. We brine it for 4 days. Then we smoke it for about 5 to 6 hours. Really, nobody's even really touched pastrami since maybe Katz's or Langer's or something like that. Those are old delis with long traditions. And then we steam it for about 4 to 5 hours, sometimes 6, depending on how big the cow was. It's house Russian, coleslaw, Swiss, and Montreal-style pastrami, which is actually smokier than a New York-style pastrami.